It was somewhere in Nebraska. We'd been driving quite a while. I glanced over at my daughter. She had this very special smile. It made this extra little wrinkle, just like my grandma's used to do. And for a moment it was real hard to tell the difference between the two. It was like my family was a big hourglass. My daughter liked the future, grandma liked the past. And at that little moment, where only one smile did pass, the two were joined together.
To